Can I ask what you're filming for? What? I need to know what's going on. What do you mean, no? Then we're gonna have to call the police because it's suspicious activity and that you're videoing here for a future theft or something. So tell me what you want to. I don't know what this means.
Guys, guy in the red shirt's describing me to the police right now. Within 2 minutes of me being here, checking out this business, this guy called the police.
Video, cell phone,
California, guys. What's up, Valrose? pipe and supply.
Yeah, we got it close to it. Top Ramen Coco.
Beowulf. This guy called the cops. We're gonna stick around, wait for the police to show up. We get a drone too, so. Alright, police on scene. Here we go. This guy's still over here. He called you.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, I'm assuming I'm here for a reason.
You probably talked to him. He's gonna call you.
For sure. I'm just asking what's going on.
I would say talk to the guy that called you.
Okay. I'll wait for my partner to be here.
Sure.
But I'm assuming you're a First Amendment auditor.
What is that?
What is a First Amendment auditor?
Yeah, what is that?
Someone that audits their First Amendment, so freedom of speech, stuff like that, news, freedom to assemble, right?
Oh, okay.
I've talked to what would be Nasty Nathaniel. I'm sure he's a major auditor on YouTube. Obviously, this guy's concerned, right? Do you have a name, sir? Do you have a name? No? Okay. Whatever.
Damn, Nasty Nathaniel fan or what, guys?
What?
I said it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is the kind of behavior that we have.
Deputies.
How you doing?
Doing good.
Awesome. Any questions?
Sergeant, yeah, what's your name, sir?
Sergeant Yates.
Sergeant what?
Yates.
Yates, okay. Yeah. What about your badge number?
3810.
Awesome. Thank you.
Okay. Need anything else? Or?
No, I think that guy over there called
okay.
You guys. So.
Okay.
Good
day.
Yeah, usual, sir. Okay, your name, sir?
Deputy Dunn.
Deputy Dunn?
Yep.
Okay, what about your badge number?
5340.
5340, thank you.
Hey, sounds like he already explained it to you. The reason, I guess his biggest reason, is a giant commercial business that has a lot of equipment that costs some money.
Yeah, no, he called me a thief when I showed up.
I'm sorry about that. I wasn't here. They have, unfortunately, they've been victims as well
three
as other places around here.
Oh, wow.
That have been victim of burglaries. So people come out and some of the normal behavior is someone coming out videotaping, kind of looking at weak points, would you know.
Really?
So that's their concern.
Okay.
I'd make a guess that makes sense to you.
It doesn't. No. Okay. If I were a thief, I wouldn't come out in broad daylight and start videotaping.
I would kind of agree with that. I'd kind of agree with that. But they don't know that. They don't know, like, First Amendment auger or stuff like that. So that's just their concern. They see that, and that's what they recognize it as. So that's why they call us.
Okay.
And we just come out to make sure that's not.
Hey, appreciate you, man.
Yep.
What's that badge number?
5340.
5340. Thank you. Dang, three units. Three units over here. This is my car right here. I just bought this car right here. So we have City of Solvang Police and two sheriff units. Yeah, this guy was spitting some insults at me, like, you're probably a thief, blah, 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 you're casing the joint, blah, blah, blah. I didn't get that on live, but...
What's your handle so I can look it up?
It's all good.
The hard way, find it.
Yep, it'll be your homework. Well, at least he got a little bit of lunch in. Wasted a good 15 minutes of his lunch. Yeah, he wants to troll, he wants to leave them nasty comments. What's your YouTube channel so I can file a privacy complaint? No, I don't know. I don't know what his intention was, but...